You defiled this world in blood, especially the blood of my wife and daughter. This crime is too big to be forgiven. Now you die under the death penalty.